More breaking news tonight. Police responding to reports of a serious crash involving two vehicles on Spring Street in Hope Valley. You can see a large police presence there with the road appearing to completely be blocked off. It's unknown what led to the crash at this scene and if anyone was hurt. We'll begin to bring you updates on 12 News at 10 on Fox Providence and at 11 on WPRI 12.